Right, we are picking back up here. I believe we are heading back to Preston. Yes, we are. We're gonna have to leave these guys here with inadequate food for now. Unless... yeah, nothing sprouted while we were sleeping. Okay, let's head back. Now, we saw some cool places on the way here. Let's see how much water we got. Yeah, we only have 6, so we really can't afford to be taking on any fights at the moment. These things are good meat. It's like we got, oh, there's a third.
Come out and face it, scallywag, if you dare. And that's how it's done. Am I right, sir? Whew.
Hey, over here.
I'm all in. Fight then.
Now we swung through here on the way to that settlement, and all these people were sleeping. They weren't hostile, so let's talk to them real quick.
Hi.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay, I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
What kind of crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far, but we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yes, and no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
I'm sure I'll give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you, then. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday, and we'll do a swap. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
What about the Minutemen? If you join up, we can all help each other against the raiders.
You don't say. I thought the Minutemen were all gone. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. So you can understand why I'm glad to hear the Minutemen are back. Although, a bit too late for my Mary.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
All too well, I'm afraid. My sympathies are with you both.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket, too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Yeah, pretty sure I do. One of them mentioned Olivia while they were here. My guess is they're holed up in that old USAF station.
All right. Let's collect these tomatoes. We can use these at our settlements for food.
Cleared out that spot you sent me to, and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. I'll mark it on your map. We'll find out what they need.
You know, I just thought about is I want your hat, Preston.
I got word of a settlement that needs our help. I'll mark it on your map.
Did he just give me two missions? Are you kidding me? Yo, Preston, chill.
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
My dude's spitting out missions like it ain't nothing. Oh, this hat doesn't give us any bonuses. There's usually at least charisma on there. And agility. How's this look anyways? Looks like crap. Let's put our army thing back on. Yeah, and I can't give up the hat I'm wearing because the Minuteman hat doesn't give you any bonuses. Well, that was a waste.
Hey.
Yes.
You sure that's worth taking with us?
Deliver some more junk. Let's see if we can build more water pumps, and we cannot. Need more oil. Alright, let's see what Preston is trying to send us to here. Alright, so Oberlin Station is pretty close to another quest we got. Actually, let's turn all these on real quick, see what's closest. This one's definitely closer. Let's try that one first. Hey, I'm gonna get some sleep. Wow, why are you just... What?
Hey.
You don't mind making a chair for old Mama Murphy, do you?
Can't you just use any chair?
The sight's been real exhausting lately. Got aches and pains, even when I'm lying down. I know it's odd asking for a fitted chair in this day and age, but it really helped me out, kid.
Sure, I'm glad to help.
Thank you.
Hey.
Should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
This place is starting to look like a proper home, thanks to you.
Mama Murphy.
You need the sight? It's telling me men.
So it's Mentats this time?
They're good. More of a chem for scientists and tech types. But who's to say old Mama Murphy ain't a closet genius?
Mentats. Got it.
I'll be waiting.
Normally I would not feed Mama Murphy drugs.
I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
But, her sight is pretty interesting. I like to see what she can bring up. Make sure you're checking your settlement for some water pretty much every time you save, whatever. There's no telling when it's going to fill up. Usually you have to leave the settlement and come back in for it to refresh, though. Go ahead and check this place out over there. Actually, can we build a settlement beacon here? Not yet. Alright. So off we go to this Air Force station. Take care of the raiders that killed their daughter. I really need a good helmet. I don't like wearing those, the sack hoods and stuff like that. They only protect you from radiation damage, and that's not something I'm worried about right now. Alright, it would waste time if we went all the way through the road, so let's just cut straight towards it. Cycling my weapons, seeing which ones can kill it in one hit. Or kill it the fastest.
Well, hello there.
This is that raider camp. Let's check out this building real quick. Robotics disposal ground. So this is actually a good place to hit before we take care of that satellite station. And the reason being is you get a sentry bot to assist you with clearing it out.
Yes.
Hey, move here.
What mine is yours, sir?
So we're just gonna hide behind this big guy for a while. Puddle.
Hey.
Hey, sentry bot. I got some shit following me. Alright, sentry bot did not help us at all. It's kind of depressing. So what we'll do is we'll get these raiders' attention and then get this sentry bot to blow away. Well, I need you to do your job, sir. Man, this guy has been completely useless. Shit. Almost lost track of my health there. That would have been bad.
This is beyond me.
And yet it does help hide the best.
Boy, this is going too well.
Someone there? Hearing shit.
Good old Molotovs. Alright, well, that's our first death, which means as soon as we can, we have to add a scar to our character. Which is probably going to be a bit, so I have to keep a tally until we find a surgeon that can do that. Does it really count as a death, though, if you, did it yourself? forgot I can't help Codsworth with a stim pack. Gotta have robot repair kit. I did not think about that. So we're on our own here for a bit. But without Codsworth, we're going to need this extra carry weight. So we're just going to have to go ahead and drop a point into that. The locket he was looking for. God, imagine I died to a rad roach. Oh my goodness, look at that damage. Bolt action pistol. Yikes. I usually don't use the pipe pistols, but I'm going to have to pick that one up.
That's it.
Now, I am out of carry space, so really have to pick and choose what we want here. Oh yeah. Oh, we're over encumbered now, huh? Oh, there's another helmet right there. Thank you. Now, I don't plan on using that minigun. If you saw my previous playthrough, there's a reason I picked it up. And that's so I couldn't get killed by it. Sorry, Codsworth, but I gotta go.
Terminal is locked.
Hell yeah.
Taking drugs, but there's some stuff here that I want. Yeah, Codsworth isn't going to be able to help me. Ah, now I'm caring too much. Let's get out of here and get back to Sanctuary as fast as we can. Get drop save either. You're doing all that work, you do not want to lose it. We might as well come in here real quick. Is there a bed in here? Yeah, let's build a bed real quick. Because once this buff out wears out, we won't be able to carry all the stuff we have. Actually, might as well just drop all the junk we have. And by junk, I just mean that minigun. I want nothing to do with it. Not good. It's also slightly embarrassing. I don't know how my first few sniper shots missed, but you know, it is what it is. Give me my meat. Oh, I missed him. He's on the outside.
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need, you can count on us. We got a decent workshop, and Connie's sure to go leaner on her prices after what you've done.
Well, all right. Yep, this is Connie.
Blake told me what you did for us. For Mary. I know it's not much, but any trading you want to do, I'll go easy on the price. Let me know if there's anything you want to take a look at.
How are you holding up?
Thanks to you. Better. Mary was a good kid. She had fire in her. I can't tell you how many arguments we had. That girl hated rules, and believe me, I had plenty.
You did your best.
Did I? What's the best you can do in a world like this? We knew the risks of having kids these days, and we took them, but it was worth it. I won't argue that. Anyway, enough. I'm sure you got plenty of your own thoughts to deal with rather than listen to mine. But like I said, if you need something, just let me know. It's not every day a stranger comes along and helps us out the way you did.
Yeah, all right.
Let's get back to Sanctuary and drop a save. I think we'll head out from there and pick up in the next episode. Did we ever tell Preston that we finished that settlement? Oh, yep, okay. And that's when he sent us to all these other places. Now, Codsworth should be back by now. And what I'm going to do to save some time here is build a settlement bell. Under resources. I'll plop this right here. Let's drop my junk real quick. Alright. I'm gonna ring this bell and then go to sleep. And hope when we wake up, Codsworth will be at that bell. And there he is. I'm so sorry, Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
Man, he does not sound that.
Yes, of course.
Right behind you, sir.
Hey.
Here's what I have. Surely you can put some of that down.
Let's unload all of this. We'll refresh and get ready for new missions tomorrow. We are going to take this to the weapons workbench and see what we can get out of it. We're gonna go ahead and get rid of those mollies. I should have known using it Like, the chance of, like, actually using one and not killing yourself is pretty low.
Oh, much more exciting than domestic life, I'm sure.
Alright, that's gonna end this episode.
I'll try to make my...
The next one we will pick up on the settlement quest here. Possibly give her more drugs, I'm not sure. I don't like giving her drugs, but we'll see how it goes.